6.1 is pi sec theta minus 12 cosec theta is equal to 0. Find the values of sec theta, cos theta and sin theta. So here pi sec theta minus 12 cosec theta is equal to 0. Pi sec theta equals to, we transfer this term on right hand side, 12 cosec theta. So sec theta upon cosec theta, when we do the here cross multiplication, we transfer this term cosec theta here and 12 upon 5 here. So 1 upon cos theta. We know that sec theta is equal to 1 upon cos theta. Cosec theta is equal to 1 upon sin theta. So 1 upon cos theta divided by 1 upon sin theta is equal to 12 upon 5. When we change the divide sign into multiply, we use the second term, reciprocal of the second term. Sin theta upon 1 is equal to 12 upon 5. So sin theta upon cos theta is equal to 12 upon 5. And sin theta upon cos theta is equal to 10 theta is equal to 12 upon 5. We give this one and second statement. 1 plus 10 square theta is equal to sec square theta. 1 plus 10 square theta, we use that value. 10 theta is equal to 12 upon 5 whole square equals to sec square theta. This is the identity. From identity, this identity, we can find out the value of sec square theta. Sec square theta is equal to 1 plus 12 square is 144 and 5 square is 25. When we do here cross multiplication, we will get 25 plus 144 upon 25. Therefore, sec square theta is equal to 169 upon 25 and sec theta is equal to 13 upon 5. This is the statement third. Cos theta is equal to 1 upon sec theta. This is the interrelation. So, cos theta is equal to 1 upon sec theta, where the value of sec theta is 13 upon 5, we put here. And we get cos theta is equal to 5 upon 13. This is the statement 4. So sin theta upon cos theta is equal to 12 upon 5. We use from the statement 1 this one. And we get the value of sin theta from this. 12 upon 5 into cos theta. 12 upon 5 into cos theta. We know that the value of cos theta. What is that cos theta value? This is 5 upon 13. So we use this value here. 5 cancel. 12 upon 30. Sin theta is equal to 12 upon 30. So here this is problem 4 is completed. Now we'll see the next problem. Problem number 5 of practice set 5.6.1. Fifth problem of practice set 6.1. 10 theta is equal to 1. Then find the value of sin theta plus cos theta upon sec theta plus cosec theta. For this, 10 theta is equal to 1. So we know that 10 45 degree is equal to 1. So therefore theta equals to 45 degree. So we got the value of theta. So we put the value of theta here. So first we find the sin 45 is equal to 1 upon root 2. Cos 45 is equal to 1 upon root 2. Sec 45 is root 2. Cosec 45 is root 2. So we put the value of sin 45, cos 45, sec 45 and cosec 45 here. 1 upon root 2 plus 1 upon root 2 upon 2 root 2 plus root 2. So 1 plus 1, 2. Root 2, this is the common denominator we write as is. And 1 plus 1, before the value of root 2 is 1 here. So 1 plus 1 is 2, 2 root 2. Now 2 root 2 upon when we take here in the upside to multiply, 1 upon 2 root 2. 2 2 cancel. Root 2 into root 2 is 2. Root 2 into root 2 is 1 upon 2. So therefore, the value of sin theta plus